I switched over to your view and my frames dropped as well.
Nice.
Here comes Geo. He's gonna do a flyby over it, I think. Probably should land in the field to your left somewhere, so you can rearm. Resupply.
Aiming at.
Our cargo transport. Where's that thing?
Intercept mission against our cargo transport. Okay.
Yeah, I don't even know where our cargo transport is.
Me neither.
Oh, Geo died. What happened?
Well, what's our next plan?
Oil fields. Heading is gonna be 345.
Up there, okay.
I'm good to go. Are you ready?
Oops. Yeah.
All right, I'm taking off.
Copy.
Try to cross the runway as fast as we can.
Yeah.
There's an Apache going for oil fields as well.
Oh, great.
All right, artillery. We can also deploy artillery and stuff.
Oh yeah, right. You mean the artillery that doesn't do shit?
No, not the MLRS. The howitzer.
Does the howitzer fire on its own?
I don't know. We saw it fire yesterday on tech view.
Oh yeah, right.
Maybe.
Yeah, but it wasn't firing on its own, I'm very sure. What I mean by that is it was controlled by a player.
Yeah, I know. Possible.
I mean, thing is, when no one is playing commander, there's not really a point of deploying that unit because it's probably not gonna do anything by itself. And currently no one is using commander slot.
So there is actually commander slot, okay. I didn't know that.
Yeah, you can see it in, oops. You can see it in the scoreboard. The player who uses that slot is called Game Master. Like in Dungeons and Dragons.
Game Master. Okay, so our targets will be an SA9. The south side. Am I correct? 352 for that, and fly right towards it.
Okay.
Get your rockets ready.
They should be. Oh, they're not. Okay, one of the SA whatevers has been hit.
SA3. Useless because it has no radar.
Okay. And what's the thing that's still left?
SA9.
Okay.
Probably gonna die any second. Of course. Leave something for us, you greedy bastard.
Yeah, man. We're also here.
Okay, change of plan, let's go for the infantry. Fuck it. Or at least the T-90.
Okay.
Whatever you prefer.
I think the T-90 will be dead in a second.
Most likely.
I guess it's infantry then for us.
Yeah, I guess. Four 400 social points.
He doesn't even leave us the infantry.
No, he doesn't even know we are here.
Come on, there's labels everywhere. He can't tell me he doesn't know where.
He's gonna be in for a surprise. Nice.
But the tank still didn't explode for some reason.
Kill him.
I'm hitting short.
Also, if you're on comms.
Yep. I can run one, go ahead.
passive passive weapon.
What?
I don't understand what you're saying.
Me too.
Say again, please.
So I'm just trying to go now, figure out if this F-16 to my wing is in comms or not.
Oh, he's asking about F-16. Alright.
All right, unloading.
All right.
Nice, we got it. Oil fields probably needs one more resupply. I'll just let an AI do that.
Yeah.
Yep. You haven't dropped your stuff. Needs one more. I'm just gonna request an AI.
Alright.
Oil fields.
I wanna actually try getting to that SAM side.
Yeah, sure. Let's do that. I'm fine with that. New heading then. Heading is gonna be 090. And let's get there. Let's take off fast because the Apache is going there.
All right.
It really depends where the SAMs are located, but maybe we can get close. Just kill the infantry and nothing else.
I don't know, man. I mean, I don't really have rockets anymore.
You have guns.
Yeah.
When I say close, I mean like very close, the kilometer.
I'm not sure if we're gonna get in that close. I mean, sure, there's those little tree lines like the ones we have here, but
yes.
It's pretty open.
It is. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see. That's not good, then. When I do lofting, I guess that's our only choice at this point.
I have 4 missiles, 4 rockets or something.
I loft. Rockets in 6 auto. Master arm on. Circuit breakers good. Panel, alright. do have those tanks and stuff, right?
The what?
The tanks.
Tanks?
Yes, the strikers.
Yeah, I should have a Humvee and a striker.
Okay. Could be good to also deploy them.
That's the plan, like, that's why I want to get close.
Susie's not here though.
Oh, he's not here anymore?
I don't think so. I think he left. I saw him leave.
Ah, shit. I'm just gonna cheese it. I'll try to get close somewhere in the west southwest.
Yeah, YOLO it.
Basically.
But to left.
Copy. Good luck.
Thank you. Lofting.
Copy.
And I'm out.
All right.
Where the fuck are they even going? Holy moly.
Oh, they're a bit over.
That's a lot. I was 250 kilometers. I guess 10 degrees is actually better.
Yeah, okay.
That's a lot. Way too far. Is there T-90s? There isn't. I can get closer.
How close do you even want to get?
I don't know, I'll just push my luck.
Alright, sure. I'm actually gonna do the same. I'll go past this tree line, which is the last safe one, and go to the next one.
Yeah, the ZSU is also dead. That's the biggest problem. There's nothing else. Fuck it, I'm gonna YOLO, I'm gonna land basically right on top of them.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, watch it, I get lit up by small arms.
Nah, you're fine.
There's Eagles, just so you know.
Nah, you're fine. As long as you're low enough, they can't see you. You're invisible.
Fuck, I scared myself. I fired the cannon.
You jump scared yourself.
Here we go. If the infantry and the vehicles can't see the enemies that are basically right in front of their face, then it's useless to actually carry them if there's no one that can take control of over them.
Oh, it actually fired.
What? What did fire? What fired?
The MLRS fired. And the TOW is firing too.
Oh, I'm getting shot at. Ouch. There was a guy just hiding in this tree here.
Where's that toe going? What the fuck?
Is that you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's you.
Okay, we got it.
Don't have any supplies though.
All right.
Well, back to Krimsk, I guess.
Do you MI-8 have any supplies for this SAM site?
Negative. We can RTB at Krimsk.
Affirmative.
Copy. I'm RTB for rearm.
RTB NGL.
LMAO.
File.
Two six. Oh, Susie with an Uzi is connecting.
Hell yeah.
He's like, alright, I'm gonna connect. I'll play for a bit and disconnect. Then 15 minutes later, same thing.
Yeah. Oops.
So we have to check what was shooting at the stuff. Was that small arms? Was that RPGs? Was that AAs? Really, really wonder. Or maybe even the vehicles.
Yeah, I mean, I heard the, what's this called? MLG or whatever?
ATGM?
No.
Ah, you mean
the Striker.
Okay. Striker. MGS.
MGS, yeah, that one. The Metal Gear Solid, yeah. That guy.
Metal Gear Solid, yeah, perfect.
Yeah. that guy was shooting.
Yep.
I was right next to him, and I heard, like, boom, and I was like, oh no, did I touch him while I was taking off? And then I looked at him, and I was like, ah, there is some smoke at his barrel, so I guess he fired.
Yep. I wonder if he was shooting at the infantry. Most likely he was. But there's a few toes that actually missed, so the Humvee must have been shooting as well. See them falling through the map.
Yeah, I guess the Humvee was just shooting at thin air. Or Fata Morganas or something.
Yep. Oh, a seagull. There's birds in this game.
I mean, we already knew that before, right? We had bird strikes. A lot of them.
Yeah, but there was no birds. They're not animated, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, someone is deploying armor for a combined mission.
Alright.
Yeah, there's someone deployed artillery.
Yes.
For combined
artillery
arms as well.
Deployed at factory. Alright.
Yep, I see it. Howitzers, M109s. There we go, lag.
I'm fine right now.
That was really bad for me for a second, and now it's good again.
Oh, okay. It's really weird.
Build logistics and rearm. I'm gonna pick my troops back up. I get to some site.
Alright. Oh, how many upgrades can some site have?
Five or six.
Five,
I believe.
Okay, yeah, then we'll just go there again.
Oh shit, they're firing, the enemy's firing MLRS at the radio tower.
Okay.
Oh, they're firing from Foxtrot.
Alright.
You know when you're ready.
Yep.
Request refueling. Request copy. Rearming. Copy.
Okay, heading is gonna be 040.
Right.
Let me know when you're ready.
Yep.
Okay, there's a AI Blackhawk heading for SAM site to capture it, I believe.
Okay, yeah, probably. Okay, I think I'm rearmed. Yeah, I'm good.
Good to go, right?
Yes.
Taking off. There's an Apache to my right. Careful with that. Also taking off.
He also is. Alright.
Can I try flying formation with us?
I guess not.
I guess not. Autopilot, what are you doing?
You're going SpaceX.
Parachute landing in front of me.
Oh.
Enemy.
An enemy.
Yes. It'd be funny if you can fly through him. What if I pick him up with the helicopter?
You're right, pick him up. Oh my god, imagine you could hook them with the tail hook of a jet.
Yeah.
Instant broken neck.
I had to evade an enemy tree. Flying slightly slower, and you're actually able to keep up like that.
Yes.
Flying formation. Shouldn't be flying right behind me.
I'm not. I'm flying to your left behind you.
It's now also
you are so slow that I have to slow down too.
Also not a good idea to fly on my left, because you have to look to your right. It's better to stay on the right side, so you can look to your left.
I can see you perfectly fine.
By doing that, you also make some distance.
How is that correlated?
Because when you look to your right, you usually like to get closer.
I don't.
Okay. I'm gonna start slowing down.
Alright.
Okay, let's see. Need two more runs. I'll pick up my troops first.
All right. I might get mine too.
What? Oh, by the way, the brakes wear out as you pump them more and more. You lose air, basically.
Pump them more and more?
Yes, when you press them more frequently, you lose the air in the brakes.
Okay. Dunno.
Back to Krimsk then. Picking them up from that distance. Wonder if it will actually work.
Huh? What? Me?
Yeah, yeah.
No, I don't wanna do the taxiing on the ground. I'm just gonna land in the center.
More stingers than RPGs. Yeah, one squad of RPG basically.
I mean, that was the point. You know, the vehicles, they are good against ground targets, but they are not good against air targets. Okay, got them all. Good.
Taking off.
Alright.
I might be able to secure. Oh shit. Oof. Yeah, well, I was gonna say they might be able to secure Echo for us. There was an Apache there, he got shot down by the MI-28.
I don't know, man. I can't use the altitude channel. Whenever I use it, it just wants to go into the ground.
For me, it just doesn't work at all at this moment.
Okay,
I don't know why.
For me, I was perfectly level. I was perfectly on course. I was perfectly not going up or down. Then I turn it on and it starts going up. And then it starts going down.
Yes, that's normal until it actually stabilizes.
No, it's not normal if I'm perfectly level. It shouldn't go up or down.
Yeah, but it will eventually stabilize. That's just how the autopilot works.
Yeah, but then why would I use it? I mean, I fly at basically treetop level. If the autopilot decides to go up and down just because I turn it on, I'm not gonna use it. It's just useless. And even if when I turn the wheel, it's just adjusting, and then when I let go of it, he just continues to go down again. Like, there's no point of using this system. Except if you want to die, then you can use it.
Also, if you just turn on the heading mode and move the pitch knob, it actually moves it. It starts pitching up and down. I wonder if it will actually start moving up and down when I... Oh yeah, it does. Yeah, it's moving. Pitching up and down.
I see.
I have no idea how it actually works. You know, how to get it back to zero or default value, you know? But yeah, just so you know, like, just all you need is just the autopilot to be engaged. I guess, for the pitch mode to actually work.
Yeah.
There was power lines here somewhere. I saw them, but I wasn't sure where they were.
I think we're high enough. Oh yeah, I think we passed them. I'm not sure, maybe that's just an antenna.
Will it bank? Oh yeah, it's banking the helicopter when I move the bank limiter as well. Or the bank autopilot.
Okay.
These two modes, the pitch and the bank, are actually just controlled by the autopilot light.
I mean, it makes sense. For the bank, there is no specific autopilot channel, so how would you turn it on?
Heading. It would make sense that the heading could control the bank. Just to turn, you have to bank.
Yeah.
Also, another thing about these pods, gun pods, they don't really have that much ammo.
Yeah, they don't.
They have like 150 and that's basically it. Kinda annoying, but...
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready whenever you are, let me know.
I'm also ready.
Taking off. Zero 040 on the heading, by the way.
040. Okay. Almost destroyed my rudders.
Forgot the parking brake, right?
No, it was just pulling me way more to the left than I was expecting.
Yeah, I kind of got the feeling where to trim it and how much to pull to the right and to the back. I'm able to take off pretty stably.
I don't trim it at all. I just trim reset it and then just, I guess, feel it out by increasing the throttle, but
that's the problem.
But the problem is, no, the main problem is the frames. Because they fuck me over a lot. What?
Yeah, well, the frames are annoying, especially on landing. Also, you should be trimming before
always.
Taking off.
No, it fucks me over even more. Why? Yeah, my autopilot is trying to kill me again. As always. The fuck? Verdammt, ich sehe ich noch einmal. Yeah, this is the last flight. I'm just telling you so much.
Ah, second?
Last flight. Yeah, I'm just gonna fly it in 50% the whole time. Fuck it.
Flying very low.
I guess we're here.
Yep. I had a warning light, my IFF panel to my left, saying to set reserve. I guess the IFF died somehow.
IFF panel?
Yep.
Where's that?
left, just over your head. You'll see it. Was crashed.
Were you not on the ground?
I was taking off.
Oh.
Loft. At Echo. Oh, MI-28 just took off from there.
That's perfect.
They're
more
going
targets.
Straight, they're going straight for the Apache, and the Apache's like, fuck that shit, I'm turning around, I think.
What, the MI-8 are... What? The MI... what, 28s?
Yes.
What are they going to do?
Kill us.
Nah. Alright.
I say two is firing at them. Actually.
I just crashed in a tree because I was looking at the other helicopter. I'm done.
Oops.
I'm definitely done. Alright. That's the stream. See ya.
Oh, you're streaming?
Yeah, because I can't record it. But usually stupid stuff happens. That's why I'm streaming.